Hi everyone, and welcome to Actually Satisfactual's Planet Coaster. I don't even know what we're going to call this. This is pretty much a test video. This is the first time we're ever recording this. And we're just going to see, like, gauge the interest of people and kind of see what we can do with this. But Amanda and I really like playing Planet Coaster. It's one of our favorite games. It's an incredible game, especially if you like the Roller Coaster Tycoon series. Definitely look into getting Planet Coaster. One thing I do have to say, though, is Planet Coaster, the requirements are really, really extreme, so you kind of have to have a really good computer to be able to play it. But also, I'm using this mic, which isn't a good mic, and I'm hoping to get something better in the future. If this becomes successful, you guys want to see more, I'm definitely going to get something better. Because this is just a regular headset mic, and I know the quality is kind of crappy, so I apologize for that. But we're going to go ahead and get started, and we're going to play. Actually, we're going to resume the part Amanda was working on, and she kind of delegated some stuff to me. So we're just going to do that. And basically, she plays this probably more than I do recently. I've had a lot of homework. If you guys have watched our weekly vlogs, I've had a lot of homework and stuff, so I haven't got to play. So she's been doing all this, and she's actually been making me build buildings, because she just likes making rides and stuff, and she's like, please just make buildings. I'm like, alright, I guess I will. So last night, and the night before that, I believe, or maybe this, I don't know. Anyways, I've been working on a building that was for the ride. If you guys also watched our weekly vlogs, wow. Go watch our weekly vlogs. That's everything. Just kidding. But Trey came over and he built a ride. And so that's what I've been working with as far as like putting scenery around it, making a building. And this is my first time really, really, truly making a building on this game. I don't really... Let's go ahead and pause this. And let's give it some daylight. I just hate working at night. It's beautiful. I just hate working in it. But yeah, so I've been working on his ride. I'll show you guys in just a second. Let's take it over here. So this is the huge ride he built. So if you guys did get to watch our weekly vlog, then this is the ride. So it was basically bare. It was just a ride. None of this existed. That's what I've been working on the past couple of days. The funny thing is there really is no cohesiveness to this theming. I really just didn't know what to do, in all honesty. I just kind of started building and hoping for the best. But honestly, the style, not the style of my building, but like the bricks and everything, it reminds me of Mr. Toad's Wild Ride. I don't know if you guys have seen Mr. Toad's or you know what I'm talking about. Just everything kind of reminds me of Mr. Toad's. But anyways, yeah, Trey named this Skyhawk. And it's a inverted coaster, and it's pretty sweet. It's pretty sweet. So I've been putting all this scenery around, kind of messing around, and this was basically my first try. So now that we're starting the series, I guess we'll call this the pilot. The pilot version. And then we'll kind of see how it goes, and hopefully we can build a season off of it. And if we do, hopefully it'll last long. Just make sure, if you do like this or you want to see more of what we do, make sure you like and comment and subscribe to us, because it really like tells us a lot. But yeah, so I've added like a lot of like trees and stuff, and then I worked on this last night. I built a bridge and for the train to go over. Oh, this is like really, wow, that was a great pause. That's a good screenshot right there. Bam. Oh my gosh. I'd be in fear too. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, back up. Thank you. That's funny. But yeah, so the train goes under here. It's kind of like a, almost like a head chopper, feet chopper type moment of both things. But the train and the ride, but pretty cool. But yeah, so this is Amanda's Park. Basically everything else here, actually, I shouldn't even say it basically. Everything else here she created, and she's done herself without my help. So I just kind of want to show you guys around this first, like a quick look, because she's done a lot already. But this is kind of her entrance area, which kind of looks fantastic. It's very different, very unique. You go inside here, and this leads to the train station over here. It's got some food places, and it's pretty nice, pretty open area. But yeah, come over here. Oh, you guys are going to have to get used to my bad mouse skills and moving skills. I'm really terrible on this game. Like, I take the worst angles to look at things, so I go ahead and apologize for that. But yeah, so here's a train station. It's really cool. It's really cool. You know what, in maybe just a minute, we'll take a short train ride. She's got this little looper over here, and it's just set up nice little area. You know, she has always wanted to try to do something simple. I think me and her both, when we get on games like this, we try to make things too complex, make the park too big, too, you know, too awesome. And instead of just doing simplicity like this, and it just looks good. Like this little area. It's really nice. At least I think so. Maybe you guys, I don't know. I don't know what you think, but I like it. She has this little drop tower over here. That's basically it. I kind of want to take you to the other side of the park. Oh, so if you play a Planet Coaster and you're struggling with getting people on the train, like a lot of people have a hard time getting people on the train, the best way, in my opinion, is to get people on the train is at a second destination, which is right over here. Amanda's train didn't have anybody riding it, and she added the second stop over here, and now everybody rides it. So if you're watching it, you don't know how to do it, and you can't get people to ride, do that. But this ride she built for me, because I'm really obsessed with the mine train on here. I just want to show you guys. It's basically like Big Thunder Mountain, like just basically Big Thunder Mountain, and it just looks incredible. And so I just wanted her. It's like, please just build me a mine ride. Oh, hello, tree. Wow. There we go. Ah! So it looks great. I think it looks great. So this is basically the area for the mine train she built. And I'll take you on a ride in that just a minute, because it's pretty cool. It has some cool scenery to it. Has this little, the big barn. I shouldn't say barnstorm, but that's what it is in Dollywood. It's like the big swings. I don't know what you call them. Let's see what she named it. She named it, I think that's a generic name on the Harris Hammer Swing. I was getting ready to say, I don't think she would have named it that. She has this nice little station over here. Look at this building. This is just, it's unique. It's simple, but it's unique. But here's what I gotta work on next. So she started on her river raft ride, and, you know, she spent about 2 hours just doing this. And she just kind of got annoyed with it and wanted me to do it. So I have to finish basically from here on, which isn't too bad. But my problem is I try to over-detail things. And I'll keep adding things onto things when it's not necessary. So this is probably going to take me a while. And I got to build the station. So that's what we're going to work on today. If we have enough time, like I said, I don't want to make this too long. I'm gonna try to gauge the interest and see how that goes. But this is the ride Amanda made last night, and I was really impressed. She just kind of like came up with the whole idea herself. I was like, wow. Hey, let me turn it to night mode. That way you can kind of see the lighting, because I think it looks great. So here is her Gears of Fear ride. And this is going to be difficult, trying to get into this building. Okay. Yeah. Just go. Ah! Okay. So it's basically like a top spin, if you ever played the Tycoon series. And this ride is really theme incredible. Frontier did an excellent job on this. But she's got some gears back here. It's like a really cool part of like an extended queue area. And, I don't know, it's really cool. I like the outside of the building. It's just really nice. Let's take a ride. Let's take a ride on the mine train. Let's take a short ride. We won't do the whole thing, because I do want to get to, building some, so you guys can kind of see the style that's going to be. And Amanda's also going to, be doing some videos too, so if you want to see that. She does an awesome job herself, and she has some pretty cool ideas about the way she does things. But, I don't know, I never know what seat to sit in. I know, you know what, I'm gonna ride one more car back. Oh, oops, wrong way. Actually, We'll sit right here. Oh, hello. Here we go. Oh, wow, that was fast. Alright, look at this. You know what? Let's get in the back. The back is way more fun, right? That's where I sit. When we go to Big Thunder Mountain, I basically always have to sit in the back now. It's just so much fun back there. Wait, we gotta get the last seat. I should have went the other way, like this. Oh, let's take the left side. That's nice. All right, here we go. Whee! Everybody's excited. I don't know if you guys can hear. I don't know how well it records the audio on the game, but they're very excited. Take some fun little turns here and there. Oh, hello, train. Oh, look at that's so cool. Even duck their heads. That's awesome. That's great. She's excited. Man, this train is fast. Oh, you know what? We could add some more water chats right there in that little area. That would be good. Kind of reminds me of like Disneyland's Big Thunder. That's what we'll do. Okay, so I said we'll take a short ride, but we ended up taking the whole ride. Just look at that. Oh, that's so pretty! I love trains. I absolutely love trains. I don't know why. I have my whole life, but it's awesome. Alright, so let's get to building. I know I promised a ride on the actual railroad. Maybe we'll get to that later, but let's see. Maybe we'll do... I don't know. I don't want to... There is no, like, splashdown, so let's just add some kind of, like, water jets or something. Like I said, I haven't played this game too much, so I'm gonna be searching for things for a whole while. Like, it might take us a little bit to find everything we need. Okay, hold on. Where is this? Ah. No, but I don't want that. What is this? Oh, hello. That would be cool. Okay, that's what we're doing. Yeah. Wait, no, go away. Is there... Okay. Cool, that's what we're doing. You know what? Maybe we'll add it as a trigger to the ride. Yeah, that's what we'll do. What's this one? Oh, small. No, I kind of like the big. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, let's do that and add it as a trigger. Okay. Now, where will the triggers be? No. Triggers! Oh. Oh, wow, they have their own button. Hello. Okay. Alright, let's edit triggers. I don't even know what I'm doing. Add trigger. Oh, hello. Okay. So, do we have... Oh. Wait. Let's take this back this way. Yes. Right here? That should be good, right? Maybe a little bit closer? Yeah, okay. Now, that's trigger number two. And then, how do I... Oh, okay. Add object to trigger. Okay, boom. Yes. Okay, let's add another one. Perfect. Okay, and then we'll have it right here. And there we go. Yes. That's gonna look good. I wonder what her ratings are for this ride. This is not what I'm looking for. What am I looking for, though? Oh, scenery. Okay, yeah, okay, that's cute scenery. Is there any, like... Oh, yes, that looks good. That looks good. I guess that's just cute scenery. Cool. I'm not queuing that long to go on the Mitchell Express. Why not? It's a great, great ride. Oh, there's a train. Wait, where's the train? I hear it. Ah, there it is. Oh, wow. I didn't even notice it when I'm this little. That's cool. Hello, train. And there I am in the trees again. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, it comes to a really fast stop. Alright. Let's start adding scenery. Some more scenery. Okay, we're starting on this. I guess I'll start on the station, because I feel like... Oh, hello. Look at this. That's great. So I'll start on the station because I know that's the thing Amanda hates the most is doing the station. This shouldn't be that way though. I'm almost positive it shouldn't. So let's see if we can fix that. Okay, move off the bridge. Her queue scenery is 18%. Okay. Oh no, that didn't fix it. Okay, well, we'll just start working on this anyways. Okay, I'm thinking about doing a open theme. I think, like an open station. And I think I want to kind of go into maybe like a log cabin type look. I don't really know where I'm looking. I'm just kind of clicking around. We'll see how it goes. That's definitely not... What is this? No, it's concrete. Wait. There we go. Let's be more specific. Is there any, like, old wooden wall? See? This one. Okay, if we did this, do we have any columns? No, I feel like I need columns. You know, like... Wait, why aren't we... No. No, build. Okay. Start building on station grid. Okay, that's fine. Okay. So let's do columns then, right? I mean... Oh, that's clear. Okay. Whoa, that was loud. Here we go. Right? Yeah, but those are kind of small. That would take a lot of building time. Well, I guess I'm not building time, but they're not as thick as I want. This is kind of thick. But it's... I don't really like... Let's see if I can make this grid smaller. Okay, that's kind of what I'm looking at. Wait, was it that way? No, that's... Okay. Yeah, so that's what we want to do. I think. At least that's what we're going to do. I think I'm going to start with this. Because... Just don't... Oh. Have a little hard time operating there, right? No, we stopped for you. Oh, wait, no. I think it's up taller. That's really cool. Even though I can't read any of that. Because I have it... Oh, I have it on the really like low settings. Because our computer... struggles to run this smoothly in a decent setting. So I'm just going to keep it at this for right now. And if... I don't know. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to put on a better setting. It's just that I can play it, but it's just kind of laggy and it won't look as good. I don't think it's as enjoyable to watch. So... I'm just not going to do it. Now, see, I wish... Grid height. Oh, no. I guess that's good. And we'll just have it overhang, because I don't want this hanging off. That just kind of looks bad. But you know what I should do? Wait, no, hold on. Let's do this first. Let's finish this before I go any further. Is that where we... Yeah, that's where we... Okay. Yeah, let's do this first before we go any further and come back. Why is that... No, okay. Alright, so, what I'm thinking about is down at the base down here, we need something to cover that up, because you don't want to see steel. Unless, maybe we put rocks around it, kind of make it rugged look? I don't know, I'll see with this wood first, and then see how I feel. Is this the type? No, that's... Is that wood? Yeah. Yeah, that's wood. Okay. Well, how do I feel about... That's pretty... That's... Okay. We could do that. But I feel like... No, I think that's a good color. You know what we could do? We could do this and some rocks around it. That's what I think. That's nice. That's what we're going to do. That's what I want to do. Alright. Let's give this a base. And let's start here. One thing I love about Planet Coaster is just the options. I think this game just has an incredible amount of resources. As far as like building wise, like you can literally do anything you want, and it's fantastic. Oops. And I really like designing. So this ride, this game is just like, in my idea, like perfect, absolutely perfect. All right. Now why? Oh, cause okay, she has it coming in. Yeah. Okay. Now we need this down here. But no, we don't need that. We need. This? Yes. Oh, I can't even see. I feel like that's too tall. Is there any other sizes? No, because that's different. So, I don't like... I guess we'll just do this. Maybe I'm just looking at it wrong. Maybe that's... Yeah, probably just looking at it wrong. Yeah. Yeah, that works. Right? No, you can't even see it. Doesn't even matter. Doesn't even matter, because you can't even see it. Alright. Oh, wait. Hello. You know what would be really good? Actually, it would be kind of pointless. Never mind. I was going to say it would be nice to have a see-through scenery, but it'd almost be pointless. But I guess it wouldn't. I mean, I used it in Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 when I was making things sometimes, so... Wouldn't be entirely useless, but it's not necessary. Oh, hello. There's too many trees. There's too many trees. Ah. No. Alright, there we go. Can we move? No. Okay. And then... Alright. So, we have a base. You can't really tell. We have a base, though, and that's nice. Oh my gosh. There we go. So, that's kind of what we're working with so far. Oh, you know, I think I'm going to do, like, kind of like a high... triangle roof, and maybe have some ideas. Just gotta think about how I want to go about it. I like this openness though. I like for the river raft ride, you're coming in, it's kind of open, and I like this wood with it. I'm really liking that wood with it. Okay, so like I said, I'm just gonna start placing some things and kind of see if it's what I want to do. That's I feel like that's so small of a triangle. It is, that's why. Because it is small of a triangle. I don't even know what... I guess that's the height, right? Or do we want... No, I guess we want to do a really, like, high vaulted one. Yeah. Yeah, that's nice. Is that lined up? No. There it is, right? Yeah. Okay. We'll go down here. And... Yeah, I think that's where I want it. I think. But this one is on the inside. That's hard. I don't know. I feel like that's right in the middle. I feel like that's literally in the middle. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. You know what? We're going to do two. We'll do... Oh, wait, no. Cause, see, I don't even know. Okay, that one's... That one looks like it's on the outside. So, we're going to put it on the inside. No. We're gonna put it on the outside. That's what we're gonna do. Put it on the outside. Put it in a corner. What did I just do? Edit. That's what I want to do. Edit this. And no, I want an advanced move. Okay, that still works. That works. That works for me. Now I gotta think about how to get everything up there. Okay. No, but I don't know. Because this would look nice if... What I'm thinking of is like the, you know, like the columns, UZs or something like it across. And just kind of build off that instead of using the wood. I don't know. Tough choice. Let's do this. Let's just see what this looks like. Yeah, you know. No, but... And that triangle looks funny. We'd have to move up. Triangle, right? Because... Whoa, I put it over there. That's not where you're supposed to go. Oh, man. Alright. Now, work with me. No. No. Add to building. Yes, that's what I want to do. I want to add to this building. But it needs to be... Ah, we'll just get a new one. Alright. That's not... No, go down. Go... There we go. Thank you. Alright. So, if we... If we do what we're thinking about... You know what? Screw this. No, we're gonna build it a different way. We're gonna go ahead and start on the roof and just build from the roof, because I'm overthinking this too much. It should be pretty simple. What is this? How does this look like? Okay, that could work. And here I am again. I need to narrow this down so I'm not searching through a pile of stuff. No, don't want any of that. What is this? Wood tile? No, it seems too nice. And that's hay. No, we don't need hay. Is this still wood tile? Okay. Yeah, I think, you know what? I think we need to go with this type of roof. Kind of reminds me of, like, yeah, this works. Okay. See, that's... Ooh, but that kind of looks cool. Yeah, I like that. That's, yes. Yes, and then we'll go off that and figure out what we want to do from there. But, yes, work with me here. Bam, okay, now, I'm going to attempt this. Control, click this. Now, can we, oh, you can't duplicate it. That's sad. What is that brown? Is it... Okay. I kind of like the brown. Yeah. It gives it like a two-tone. I like that. Okay. So let's just go ahead and... It was this one, because this is the high vaulting one. Yes. So... Oh, no, that's not what I need. Okay. Is it over here? Is this... No. Down? Yeah. Yeah, once again, here comes my weird build angles. Like, what am I doing? Move over, so people can see. I'm just terrible. Terrible. You know, I probably should be doing some studying. Nah, we'll get that later. Yeah, for everybody that's watching this, if you just kind of scroll through a little bit of it and you just kind of want to get the meat of the content, tell me what you guys think. I'm trying to... No, I don't want that there, right? Right. I'm just trying to gauge the audience. You know, our page has mostly been about Disney and our adventures in Disney, and that's all great and swell. But that wasn't our original intention of the channel. We kind of wanted to share our life and the things we do with other people. And just kind of have some things to look back on, you know. So, and this is one of the things that we do a lot, or we will be doing a lot, because it's just an incredible game. It's nice, it's relaxing, it can waste, you know, 12 hours in a day. But yeah, so we're just kind of like gauging the interest on this, and, you know, if you're watching this and you like Disney things, go subscribe, because we make many trips to Disney. And we have, hopefully, some awesome content. Actually, we're doing, if you guys are watching this right now, we have a vlog coming out weekly right now that was from our fall trip just a couple months ago. So, if you want to see Disney at fall, you know, check that out. Go on over there. The subscribe button, you know, that'd be nice. But if not, that's okay. I get it. Anyways, back to the game. Okay, where were we at? Yes, this roof. Yes. I like this. This looks cool. You know, it looks different. Mostly because it's thrown together. Okay. Do we want something covering this up? Is that something we want to do? Because I don't know. I really don't know. Holy cow, there's so many... Wow, and I thought I was... Oh, wow. There's a lot of pieces. Okay, well, let's find out where we were. We were here, weren't we? This has to be it, right? I don't think it... Is it? No, it's not. No, we were up one, right? Yeah. There we go. Okay. So, let's... Like I said, I don't... Oh, that's too sharp. Glad we didn't keep that, because... Yeah, it kind of takes off a little bit of it. Ah, weird angles. But it needs to go in more. It needs to go in one more. Right there. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, I don't think I want to make it a complete thing. I just kind of want to do that. And then you know what? We will make something going across of it so it doesn't just look like a, you know, that. I don't know. Maybe that does look cool. No, that seems cool. We'll keep that. Don't worry about that. All right. Weird angles. If you guys remember, I don't know what it's called. I guess it's called... No whammies? I don't know. You guys remember that show where like, no whammies, and stop! I feel like that's what I'm doing every time I am playing with my mouse. I'm like, I'm on this game, I'm just like, no whammies, just give me a good angle, and stop. And of course I didn't. Alright. This is nice, but that's not... is that where we want it? Please tell me it is. It is! Okay, perfect. Perfect. Oh, you know what? I just remembered. We have some... Is it wall decorations? Or is it roof decorations? I think it's roof decorations, but there is... Oh, these are cool. Oh, that's cool. No, that's not cool. I don't want that. I've seen something else once, kind of like that. Maybe it's this. No. Ooh, but... Maybe we'll place a ladder right here. Let's do the little one so it doesn't go completely through the ground. Yeah. That's cool. I like that. Little touches. I don't know why I'm... No. Stop. Okay. Let's go to roofs. Because I think it's roof. I think it's roof decorations. Yeah. Give some little steam vents. Well, but I'm going to have to be careful because it's going to poke through the top. So, let's see. No, but there's one. Where is it? What is this, Gunslinger? No, I don't want a Gunslinger up there. There's one that is... Maybe it's window decorations? Aha! Perfect. Yes. Wait, no, that doesn't look as good as I thought. Okay. Oh, but I could put it here. That'd be nice. Hello? Hey. Ashley Furniture. Yeah, Ashley Furniture. Did you like them?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, good. I was gonna see them too. Yeah. I won't. Yeah, doing good. Amanda's out working right now.
Oh, is
she? Yeah.
What time
is she off? 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock?
Yeah.
I
took her there. Yeah. No, I'm playing a game on the computer.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'll let you get back. I just wanted to do that because I'll remember. Just be careful. When you go get it, be careful.
Alright, we will.
Okay, love
you. Alright, love you too. Bye. Alright guys, we're back. Had a little interruption there, but okay, I think we're gonna do... Yeah, that's cool. I like that. I don't want to overdo it in the front. We can't do it in the front. We'll just do it there. Ooh, maybe we could hang something off these in here, like lanterns? Well, that's... Wait. Should I... Yeah. That's cool. We'll do it right there. And then one right there. And then we'll do one up here. And right here. And should we do one more, maybe? No. Don't want to do too much. Even though there won't be that much light in there. We can fix that later. Let's hang some lights for a minute. Let's see what do we got. What do we have to work with? What do we want to hang? These are kind of nice. I know there's more lighting. I think I'll have to go find it. Yeah, I like those, but... Not necessarily what I'm looking for. So let's go over here. Let's see. Is it props? Yeah, lights. Yeah, this would be better. Do we want... Yeah, because that has a little hanging thing in front of it. That looks cool. Yeah, that works. So, let's... Alright, this is going to be a struggle. I already know. Okay, hello. Alright, let's make this... Oh, that's not even... Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. I didn't even... But you know what? That's cool. I'm going to leave it. It kind of looks cool. Kind of looks like it was meant to happen, even though it wasn't. And then we'll move this. Gotta get it. I'm gonna be a perfectionist with this. Is that too far off? Yeah, it is. It is. Alright, now we gotta take it down. Oh, I can't even see. Okay. Are you... Ah, perfect! Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, now let's go ahead and exit off that. Do this one, because I don't want to drag it over, because these are probably not even close to being the same height. Alright, so let's bring this down. Oh, okay. Let's bring this down, and... Oh my gosh, did I almost do that perfect? I think I did. Nope, not even close. my eyes cannot do this too well. Is that where we're at? Is that... Oh, I guess it needs to come down. Oh, it's okay. Okay, calm down. Calm down. There we go. Right? Why am I... I'm so bad with this mouse. That's... Almost... No, I guess that's good, right? I get too particular. Nobody's even going to notice. Nobody. Ah, whatever. Whatever. Screw it. Let's just go. Okay. X. Move you over. Drop you down. Drop you further. Move you in. Drop you further. I think that's good. Let's hope it's good. At least. Or at least believable. That was almost my best one yet. And I went faster. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Alright. We're going to try this really quick. You ready? Not quick. But... Alright, let's go. X. String it, bring it down. Here we go. Move it in. Chop it down. Move it over. And we're done. Nope, no we're not. I can already tell. Okay. That works. Now drop down just a smidge. That's probably too far. I feel like this is too far. That'll work. Whatever. Oh, that is perfect. That's good. Alright. No, we didn't accomplish much in this video, but like I said, it was kind of a pilot testing video. I just kind of want to see what everybody's thinking, and obviously, this is probably already really long, because I'm just sitting here talking about bullcrap. So, let me know what you guys think. Hopefully, you guys like it, because we're going to keep playing. Whether you like it or not, we're going to keep playing this game. But hopefully you like it enough to want to see some of the things we're doing in the game. And hopefully we can make it a little bit more entertaining. So, if you like what you're seeing, go ahead and hit that like button. Those like buttons are always much welcome. And go ahead and subscribe. And if you're watching this and you also like Disney, double subscribe. If that's even a thing, just double subscribe. But we'll see you guys next week. And hopefully next week we'll come out with a... another video like this.